for that. New at 5, a former American Airlines mechanic will be sentenced in March for trying to sabotage a plane at Miami International Airport. Abdul-Majeed Marouf Ahmed Alani pleaded guilty to attempted destruction of an aircraft. The tampering caused the pilot to abort the flight after noticing something was wrong. Alani said the plot was an attempt to get overtime pay to work on the American Airlines jet. The charges carry up to 20 years in prison. He was fired in September.